14. Kirsten Moore Towers and Dylan Moskovich. Music from the Motley Crue. We've been together now 5 years. These are all going to come together this season. Twist to begin. Oh, magical. Triple twists in perfect harmony. Triple loop, no problems. Oh, yes. Simply wonderful. Enjoyable from the moment they started until the moment they finished.
From Canada,
and for me, where pair skating meets ice dance was just about right there.
Well, they did, didn't they? They picked a theme, and I thought it was such fun. The costumes are great. They never lost each other right the way through it for me. There was always that connection. Those lovely little bits where they just stopped and held hands and then moved off. And yet those sensational, powerful elements, the twist at the start and the toe loops close together. And as you said, the unison was just the alignment of the camera showed it. It was perfectly done, which is what we want to see. The length in the throw loop, triple loop. I mean, it must be almost a record again for the length of a jump. And going into that last lift, he made it very difficult for himself. Changed the direction. There's the opening twist. And loads of little points in it. It's the combination jumps.
Oh, that's scary. It's so good.
And close. So to see the length on this, it really was going a long way. Opening out, making sure she could check it at the end. I hope we see the last lift, because he started in a drag. Ah, touchdown. It's a shame. As he started, here we go. So I hope we see it. He goes down into a drag. Of course, it's much more difficult to lift from being in a drag and get the timing of the weight, but then immediately stops the rotation, reverses the rotation, reverses it again, all of which requires power. There's no catching of the feet. Moving over the ice, 3.5 rotations, a flick at the end, and possibly a bit of a bump on the nose, but it flowed through.
Yes,
he's had a little box, like boxing at the end. Good job.
Christy and Chris Virch, remember them, who competed in pairs for Canada. And they will go roaring into the lead, and they'll need to be in the lead by some way, because we know who's coming, Voloshizhar and Trankov last to go.
And Dylan for their short program.
But that was great.